So I'm just making sure that it is a straight line from her shoulder that we set in here all the way to the floor.
We're gonna give Piper these kind of little Mickey Mouse ears. And she does have the ears that stand up, so this kind of really lends itself well. But I'm going to find the tip of that ear.
What I'm going to do is blend that in so that we don't have a sharp line where I stop the clipper work. But ideally, we would have a little bit more hair to fill in this little divot here.